Aware of your ears exits as demonstrated by the cabin crew. The nearest usable exit may be behind you. Emergency lighting will guide you to an exit. In an emergency, leave all baggage on board. Your seatbelt is fastened, adjusted, and released as shown. It must be fastened when the seatbelt signs are on, and we recommend that you keep it fastened at all times. If the air supply fails, masks will drop from above you. Pull a mask towards you to start the oxygen. Put the mask over your nose and mouth and breathe normally. Hold the mask in place with the strap and pull on each side to adjust. Put on your own mask before helping others. In the likely event of needing to use an oxygen mask, your face mask must be removed before putting on your oxygen mask. If you land on water, take a life jacket from under your seat, remove from the pouch and put it over your head. Pass the tapes around your waist and click together. Pull the strap to adjust. Do not inflate it inside the aircraft. When outside, inflate it by pulling the toggle. If it fails to inflate or needs topping up, blow into this tube. There's a light and a whistle for attracting attention. The cabin crew can assist you with life jackets for children. Your tray table must now be stowed and rest down, window lines open and your seatbelt fastened. We do hope you have a great flight with us this afternoon at EasyJet.